On a snowy night in December, Raphael carefully lifted his violin from its case. It was almost 100 years old and his most prized possession. His father had given it to him for Christmas. It was the violin he had played as a child. Raphael began to practice, and his little spaniel crept quietly into the room, curled himself up between the boy's feet, and slept.